Okay, you're ready. You're good to go. I was almost gonna say, like, it's almost okay. This is an uneducated opinion, but it seems like when you have Major League Baseball and they hit, like, I don't know what it's called, they hit the ball and then the outfield. It seems like
that's a foul ball.
No. You're tricking me. I'm saying.
You mean a home run?
No. They hit it into the middle of the field. In that situation, at the professional level, the vast majority of times, whoever's in the outfield catches a ball. They get out.
99% of the time.
Yeah. What I'm saying is that at a high level, like, it's not like, oh, they're gonna hit it into the middle, like, in, near the middle of the field, and they're gonna miss. Like, no, you're high level, you don't miss. That doesn't happen.
Yeah, I know. That's why a lot of people don't like watching baseball either. It's because it's like 90% of the game, it's people like getting foul balls and getting out, and everyone's batting average is like .2, and you're not gonna get a home run, and the people that do hit home runs just get walked every time.
I know what you're saying. That's the reason why I'm not a big fan of baseball.
But it's just when both players have such a pressing advantage and no one's willing to let go of it, the game goes very slow, is what happens when high-level people get out of that.
Nice conversion indeed.
Oh, I'm surprised you didn't get hit out of that.
I've not seen Kosher really get punished by any of his misses this entire tournament.
Oh my god, that grab missed. If that grab had hit, he probably could have gotten a kill off that.
Okay, now it's a plug from Kosher. You're gonna upsell it something. Alright, comical flaw, can we say it's even now? Is that okay with you, friend? Oh. What's on now?
You got a nice neat tech in there in the middle there, but it didn't matter. Still attacked on 66%. Oh, wow. That almost killed. what's the percent on up smash for Jigglypuff?
I couldn't give you a good guess.
It was, I think it was like 2 or 3 off. I don't play Jigglypuff enough to tell you. He got the drop, but he didn't get the move out.
That's Sasha. Be nice and patient. Okay. That's Sasha's nice chunky lead. Just needs to.
I think Kosher won game one.
Did he?
I think so. Did Kosher win game one?
Was it game one? I think so.
I don't think Rest would have killed there.
No.
If anything, he would have gone over the top and it would have been like super close.
It would have been close, but yeah. I might have risked it. Very!
Okay, not over!
I hate
an up air.
Oh, that's death. That's it.
Okay. Here we go. That's what we want. We don't want
a. That was a very close game. That was a good game. It was almost looking like a landslide in the beginning, but he ended up bringing it back.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Yeah. How's it going, Dan?
many games.
Yeah, classic taunt to lose, Boone says.
I would appreciate it if he went for the actual taunt instead of the lower frame taunt.
Yeah,
except
well, you,
the,
you
except the head.
You both got to play Moustasher, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I have to even play, I have to play Boone.
Okay. Okay, sweet.
Oh no! An accidental forward smash from Moustasher. But he's still in the lead, has another edge guard opportunity. Oh no. There we go. Nice and space bear.
Would have killed, but that's a very strange rest to go for. You would have had to react to that. Most of the rests you see people go for in tournament sets are from setups and combos and edge guarding and stuff like that.
Yeah, I think he was going for a down smash or an up smash.
Down smash was too slow. If he had gone for the rest, it would have hit. But, he was trying to be safer with the down smash, but it just ended up getting shielded.
Yeah.
Punished.
I see, yeah. There we go. There we go.
No wispy, no wispy, no wispy.
Oh,
he got the nair. Oh, double nair. Yeah, that's it.
And
he's
gone.
Wispy, not a fan of our boy Kosher.
Moustasher is doing kind of the best thing that he should do. He's kind of...
Will that kill? No, that won't.
Alright, now it's quite even.
Now it is even. Rough spot here. Good percent though.
Oh, there's that down smash that works. Wow.
The grab could have came out. Could this be it? Yes.
Nice Moustasher.
That'll be it.
Son of a gun. Maybe.